Visual on Metroplex City. The combat there continues. The destruction is catastrophic.
Who's fighting? Can you see?
Triptychon and Victorion. Though she appears to be much bigger.
Who's winning?
Triptychon. The Victorion combiner is badly damaged and on the verge of defeat. I also see Metroplex, who appears to be non-functional.
He fought bravely.
He was the bravest of us. But if he could not defeat Triptychon...
You? Nervous? Not what I would have expected from a Titan.
I am not a fighter by nature.
Well, today, you fight.
You need not remind me of my duty. But it is no crime to wish there were a more peaceful solution.
Right now, that's not an option.
We won't force you, but we woke you because we need your help.
I am prepared, City Speaker. My purpose is to protect Cybertron to the last glimmer of my spark.
Optimus Prime, Triptychon is not truly the enemy.
But he will destroy everything. He must be stopped.
Beware the power of the Primes.
What does that mean?
Do not sit by while others fight for them. But we cannot aid Optimus Prime in this damaged form. thunder!
Can we just fight?
Menasor finally said something smart!
Statement. This unit concurs with previous two statements.
Fine.
Decepticon, cease this destruction, or we will be forced to tear you apart.
Good plan!
The Energon main's running beneath the city!
What?
Suggestion. I will calculate the point of lowest structural integrity for Triptychon's lower stabilizer, and you will strike it with maximum force.
Okay.
There.
Okay. Well, that didn't work.
Compiling.
Come on, come on!
Directive, pursue and repeat previous actions.
Okay!
I will not separate!
Observation, Triptychon is transforming to its fortress mode.
Okay, now what?
Roll out and attack from all sides.
Agreed. We can fell him if we strike in unison.
Thank you.
Windblade?
Relax. You're in good hands.